Hey guys, so today we are back with another cooking video. Today Mama Brie is making seafood stuffed potatoes. This is one of her signature dishes. She's been making this since we were little kids, and it's one of her number one sellers when we have dinner sales. So right now she is sauteing the mushrooms with butter, garlic, seasoned salt, and a little bit of black pepper. So as you can see, the mushrooms are sauteing. This is the first step, guys. There's a couple steps to this dish, so stay tuned for more. So these are some of the ingredients. So you're gonna need three packs of, I'm sorry guys, one second. So back to what I was saying. So you're gonna need three packs of imitation crab meat, or you can use fresh lump crab meat if you would like. And this right here is the triple cheddar crab cheese. You're gonna need this for the dish. And as you can see here, we have the mushrooms still sauteing. And this is the lump crab meat, guys. So this is the lump crab meat you can buy at your grocer. It's real crab meat, and she puts that in there as well for the stuffed potatoes. So these are the ingredients: crab meat, cheese, mushrooms. So now you're going to cut up all the crab meat in the pot with the mushrooms.
Let me look at the dates.
We're gonna cut up some more pieces. Looks like these are ones already cut up, so she's good on that.
Don't ask me why I bought different ones, because I don't know.
We have that, you want to put a cup of milk in here, a cup of milk to make it creamy and color good. And if you need more, you can add some more milk, so maybe like a cup and a half. So you're gonna let that simmer. I think she has it out on high right now. But she's gonna put it in the middle on medium. So then you're gonna add your bag of cheese, one of the bags. And then this is two cups of cheese in each bag. So you need a total of 4 cups of cheese. And if you guys have Velveeta, you can also put Velveeta because Velveeta is good in this as well.
Pull some back in case somebody wants some extra on it.
And you can also use heavy whipping cream if you would like in place of the milk. It just depends on what you guys like and the creaminess and thickness that you like it. This is a quick 10-minute meal. Put your potatoes in the microwave. Put this on the stovetop for your family. It's a 10-minute meal that tastes like a $50 meal. So, I mean, sometimes we put shrimp in it as well. You can put whatever seafood you like. If you like mussels, fresh mussels, clams, whatever seafood you like, you can put in this mixture. And sometimes we have green onions we put in there. Green onions.
I have some of those.
Look at it, guys. Looks good and creamy, guys. So here we're cutting up the green onion.
You should put this on yours separate.
We'll be back to show you guys the finished potato. After you saw that quick dinner, this is the final finished product of the seafood stuffed potato. So you have your dollop of sour cream, you have your crab meat, you have your lemon pepper sprinkle on top. We love lemon pepper. If you don't like it, you could change that up, put a little salt and pepper. The mushrooms, guys. This is great. Whatever you want in here, whatever vegetables you like, you really could put. If you want to put peppers, spinach, this is all about the flavors, so
that you like.
But it's a quick meal: potato, meat, sauce. You good to go.